Welcome back to our YouTube channel LTDesign97. In today's video tutorial, we will continue to explore new updates of popular AI platforms today. More specifically, we will explore the AI video generating platforms that are currently dominant and trusted by many people. Today we continue to explore the Dzine AI platform. Dzine AI has made new breakthroughs in many aspects from images to videos and brought high efficiency. In particular, Dzine AI has recently integrated for us AI models generate videos such as Kling AI and Haleyue. Instead of normally having to buy each Kling AI and Haleyue video generate package separately, now everything is integrated into Dzine AI. This allows us to experience advanced AI video generating platforms on one platform and save more costs, and you have more choices about the effectiveness of the video created. Now let's go into the detailed practice of experiencing this integrated update on Dzine AI. I'm currently using a free account. You can use Dzine AI for free for the first 7 days. As always, we will start creating a new project here. So we have created a new project. Next, pay attention to the menu items on the left and select the function AI video. Now you can see Dzine AI has updated advanced video generating models here like Kling AI and Haleyue. Three different video generating models on one platform is really convenient for us, so that we can experience many different model platforms, saving costs when having to buy each platform separately. It can be said that this is a very good update that many Dzine AI users have been waiting for. You can see the models are updated for both text-to-video and image-to-video functionality. Now please join me to experience whether this integration is really effective. I will start practicing generating videos for different models. Please follow along. First, I will practice with the text-to-video function. Here I am currently using the 7-day free package, then we will get 5 videos generated. If you have higher needs, please buy the package with a discount code of up to 40% that I left below the video description. Here is the first result, please see. Isn't that great? Similarly, I will practice more videos. Please practice with me. A funny one, I like it. Now I will practice image to video function with AI models. So, you and I have just discovered the big update of Dzine AI in the video generating function. This is a very effective and convenient update for users, saving costs. Thank you for watching my video up to this moment. See you in the next videos.